So we have a proposal here, and I might add that this proposal is coming at the end of a 25-year working relationship with the city and county on the contract that was entered into in 1987. And this 25-year expires this Saturday. And with this proposal, if the county has any intentions of trying to resolve this and want to sign off on this binding contract, and maybe it can be tweaked a little bit with the county's input in the next couple of days, but if they have any intention to tweaking the contract, I apologize. Attorney General, if we have a legal meeting. Anyway,